out of nowhere comes a stranger, silent, mysterious.
You know, the district judge at Garden City might be very interested in these.
For the trail of vengeance and treachery leads to two great loves. One, tender, romantic. The other, exciting, disturbing, dangerous.
Go ahead and tell her. And I dare him to deny it.
Deny what?
That she was with you last night in the cabin in the mountains.
I want you to tell me why Garvey murdered Red Cardell.
I don't know anything about it.
Here is breathtaking adventure. Rough, rousing, roaring. To match an absorbing love story as daring and exciting
Stop.
As the old pioneer West.
Stop or I'll kill you!
Last Western outpost. Here live the long, lean cavalrymen who fear no living soul. Here, too, are their women, wives, mothers, sweethearts. Brought to the screen with dramatic intensity by director John Ford, Fort Apache stars John Wayne, Henry Fonda, Shirley Temple, Pedro Armendariz, with Ward Bond, George O'Brien, Victor McLaughlin, Anna Lee, Irene Rich, Dick Foran, Guy Kibbe, Grant Withers, John Agar.
Colonel, if you send out the regiment, Cochise will think I've tricked him.
Exactly. We have tricked him. Tricked him into returning to American soil, and I intend to see that he stays here.
Colonel Thursday, I gave my word to Cochise. No man is going to make a liar out of me, sir.
Tell them I find him without honor.
El coronel encuentra sin honor.
Tell them they're not talking to me, but to the United States government.
No le está hablando a él, sino al gobierno americano.
Tell them if they have not started by dawn, we will attack.
Y le da de
Tell them that.
Alba, si no atacará.
Present. Place, China. The village of Chickoshan on the East China Sea. 180 people live here, held together by the bond of a single dream.
We ask you to guide us through Formosa Strait to freedom.
300 miles down Blood Alley. Sweet bit of grand larceny. A whole village scratched off the red map and put down in Hong Kong.
Yes, it was a daring gamble. With the odds set high against them as they ran the gauntlet from slavery to freedom. It's John Wayne and Lauren Bacall, the thunder and lightning of an emotional tempest that rages through every stormy moment, along every blistering mile.
You know how many hours you've been at the wheel?
You can't steer with your back to the helm.
You've fallen in love with the ship, haven't you? Last night I found out I've fallen in love with you.
Don't be a fool just because I was. Shove off.
Don't ever try ordering me around, Captain Wilder. And keep your hands to yourself.
Missy Cathy, she likey Captain Sailor Man. You might think he so. What thing you thinky about Missy Cathy?
I think you talky too muchy. Remind me of a barber in Baltimore.
I'm not going to Hong Kong. I'm leaving the ship at Hong Hai Bay.
Nobody's leaving this ship.
And don't try to stop me. You're running the ship, but you're not running my life.
Captain, look!
web of international intrigue, a tramp of the ocean's back streets slips out of Sydney Harbor and heads for escape in the open sea. Destination unknown, destiny unholy. At her helm, a man whose iron will was the power that drove her. Her only cargo, a woman, carrying a secret too dangerous to be written. A woman whose very presence aboard ignited fires that threatened the entire mission.
We're both in the same game. Let's play it together.
My officers' quarters are off limits to you, and this cabin is off limits to my officers.
I asked him to come in.
I dare say you did. I asked him to leave.
It's the screen's most explosive star combination. John Wayne and Lana Turner as the fire and the fuse of a floating time bomb. Hunted by half the naval power of the world with orders to search them out, search and destroy. Here is a chase that spans 20,000 miles, leaving in its wake violence in dangerous ports of call. The constant threat of mutiny, murder in the lonely Auckland Islands. Romance with a man and a woman who had conquered every tempest of the seas around them, but couldn't conquer the temptations that burned within them.
When I first met you, I never thought I could sit here trying to understand you. Or even liking you.
Whatever my ship is charged with, I'm charged with.
But now I call you what you are. A liar and a coward.
Napier!
Mr. Kirchner, report to the bridge.
Commence firing.
Aye, aye.
You're going to get a chance to fight while I fight my ship.
Your ship? You're a lunatic. You have no crew, no armament, no guns.
But a propeller, one.
Now.
This is Mrs. Lowe. We're working for her.
We are.
That's right.
He told her where the gold was before he died.
And she told you?
No, she doesn't trust me. All she'll say is that it's 4 days south of here.
If there was 10 of them jumped that train, 3 of them dead, that'd leave 7 of them still alive.
And still kicking.
Thing for you to do last night, getting me drunk.
Yes, ma'am, it was.
I suppose you found out what you wanted to know?
Yes, ma'am. Cut those mules loose. There's plenty of feed along the river. Somebody will pick them up.
Why don't we take them with us?
No mules, no gold. No use getting shot for nothing.
You're turning back.
That's right.
But you can't.
The hell I can't. When I start plying a woman with whiskey, it's time to throw the key in the water bucket and ride on.
Even if I tell you where the gold is?
Even then.
I'll go back to the train stop and wait for you.
Looks like it's a little late for that now. Cal.
Yes, sir.
You and Sam hang back. Anybody starts crossing that river before we're out of sight, baptize him.
Yes, sir.
In the 1880s, the West needed a special kind of man to tame it. He was the legendary United States Marshal. His accuracy with any weapon had to be unmatched. He had to be strong, and he had to be courageous. In return for these qualities, he was paid $20 a month plus $2.50 per arrest. One such man was J.D. Cahill.
United States Marshal. Hold it!
Cahill was a man who'd done a lot. There was a lot left to do.
Any of you want to surrender?
What did you say?
I said, any of you want to surrender?
Five of us and one of you. I'll say one thing for you, J.D. Oh, you got style. Oh, yes, sir, you got style.
Cahill and his sons. He tried to love them.
You ain't never around.
Your mother, God bless her. When she was dying, the last thing she said on earth was, go get 'em, J.D. And I've been going and getting 'em ever since till it's no longer just my job, it's part of my life.
Well, he doesn't care about Billy Joe and me.
You got a bad feeling about your Paul because he ain't home every night. To powder your butt and tuck you in.
Cahill tried to tame them.
I kind of hate to set ourselves against Paul.
The hell with J.D. Cahill. Let's go rob ourselves a bank, Billy Joe.
Give me the keys.
But mostly he tried to protect them.
Where's the money?
And Cahill would go anywhere to save him.
Oh, I'll come back and bury you. Mumbled something Christian over your grave. Lightfoot, your kindness overwhelms me.
Remember, nobody's to get hurt.
Get back.
Pitch dark. And I was scared in the air of my pants.
I've rid with him. And I've sweat with him. And I've froze with him. We uns know what to do with betrayers, and we'll kill him for sure.
John Wayne is McHugh. And this time, for the first time, a cop. McHugh's in big trouble. $2 million in junk is missing.
Hold it!
And somebody's trying to hang it on McHugh.
I got a message from Patty Samuels. He's sorry he blew it on McHugh, but he rang it up with Boyle.
You're off the investigation, Lieutenant. Pending review.
Wait, think about it.
Frank, let him go. He was never part of the team anyway.
I don't like you. I never did. You're a bear.
I don't like bass.
That gun's not licensed, McHugh.
Neither am I.
Santiago's got company from out of state.
Santiago's collecting the murder squad.
Suspects include lifelong friends. Evidence points to police brass. And the payoff is a trap for McHugh.
All right, Lon, come on out. We know you're in there.
McHugh's got a job. If he can't do it with the law, he'll do it beyond the law.
All right, bring him out.
McHugh, the cop nobody can stop. Not even the cops. You've never seen John Wayne before. Like this. McHugh from Warner Brothers.